Before you begin, remove 7 of the rubber inserts and the stand bottom cover. Removal. Partially unroute the wireless charger board cable from the hard drive assembly. Disconnect the SATA and power connectors of the hard drive cable from the motherboard. Remove the 4 P2 Phillips head screws that secure the hard drive assembly to the stand top cover assembly. Note, you might have to push the LVDS cable out of the way to enable the screws removal. Lift the hard drive assembly off of its standoffs in the stand top cover assembly. Remove the 4 P2 Phillips head screws that secure the hard drive to the hard drive cage. Remove the 2 P2 Phillips head screws that secure the hard drive cable to the hard drive cage. Remove the hard drive and its cable from the hard drive cage. Remove the hard drive cage from the unit. Reserve the hard drive cable and hard drive cage. Replacement. Note, each screw hole of the hard drive cage should have a rubber grommet installed. Replace any missing grommets. Reconnect the reserved hard drive cable to the hard drive. Place the hard drive and its cable in the reserved hard drive cage. Align the screw holes for the hard drive cable to the holes in the hard drive cage and replace the 2 P2 Phillips head screws to secure it to the hard drive cage. Replace the 4 P2 Phillips head screws to secure the hard drive to the hard drive cage. Place the hard drive assembly onto its standoffs in the stand top cover assembly. Replace the 4 P2 Phillips head screws that secure it to the stand top cover assembly. Reconnect the SATA and power connectors of the hard drive cable to the motherboard. Reroute the cable for the wireless charger board around the hard drive assembly.